Zippy Livni is fighting to stay at the helm of Israel's main opposition Kadima party. The former foreign minister is being challenged by ex-defense minister Shaul Mofaz. She narrowly beat him in the centrists' last leadership contest in 2008. This time round, another close result's expected.